See, you got the snakes and sparklers. Where's the good stuff, man?
What good stuff?
Are you nuts, dude? You need stuff that explodes, goes boom.
Why is that good?
What? You might as well say, why is a tree good? Why is the sunset good? Why are boobs good? Man, firecrackers. You stick them in mailboxes, you drop them in toilets, you shove them up bullfrogs' asses.
I wouldn't do that. I love animals.
All right, point taken. But so you're going to tell me you don't have no black cats, no Roman candles, screaming memes, anything like that?
Nope, I don't.
Come on, man. You don't got no ladyfingers, buzz buttles, snicker bombs, church burners, finger blasters, gut busters, zippity doo-dahs, or crap flappers?
None of that.
You're going to stand there owning a fireworks stand and tell me you don't have no whistling bungholes, no spleen splitters, whisker biscuits, honky lighters, hoosker do's, hoosker don'ts, cherry bombs, nipsy daisers, with or without the scooter stick, or one single whistling kitty chaser?
Nope, I don't.
Well, there's your problem. It's not about you. It's about the consumer.
Well, if you don't like it, you can take your ass down to Fireworks World.
Keep going, keep going.
Why did you do that?
I didn't try to.
Quiet on the set.
I didn't try to do it to her. I tried to get Michael. She's moving.